Well, the thing that I was playing with and covering the money, it was just basically, it shows the light on when you get money just in the bank, how many eyes on you, it's the eyes on you when you're not even watching, when you don't even know they're watching, people watching you. You know what I'm saying? So just how you move when you cover the money, it might not even be anything that you might have on, but just knowing the fact that you get money, I'm covering the money, I don't even have to have it, I don't have to say it, speak it. When you know someone of that caliber, it come with the territory. Man, my favorite part of the video, when I met with the godmother, I was like, man, we gotta meet with the godmother. I gotta meet what I gotta meet with in the pack, man.
Pues se pusieron dedo. Es alguien de tu pasado.
I'm gonna get down to the bottom of it. It was so real, you know what I'm saying? It was so many real moments within the video that we was able to capture. I wanna be around money, I wanna be in the bank. Everything that represent money without showing money until the end. So we was in the bank, we was inside the vault, just doing the performance scene inside the vault. Me going to the car, putting the money in the trunk. So it was just so many moments within that video.
I'm covering the money, I'm covering the money, just stop for the hurt. I go back to crack, before they try taking the trap. I heard what you told to the judge, I've been getting money like this for a while. Hey.
When the song Shit, it got the response that they got, then we dropped the Honest and then it went top 10. I was just like, man, maybe I need to make a more aggressive album. Or with Honest, I wanted to make sure it sound like the mixtapes would just sound really gritty and raw and just underground as possible to spring out to a broader audience. The fans that know me now, they didn't know me, so when they receive this music, it's gonna be like a breath of fresh air, but at the same time, my fans have been with me day one. They gonna understand where it's coming from and they're gonna be able to relate to it and also to grow. I think what Andre brought to the table with Ben's friends is just his instinct to know just what to put in, different elements that he added on towards the record as we was building, and just his expertise and just his wisdom. He done won Grammys before, so I was just in there patiently listening to him and just soaking up the game, you know what I'm saying? Outkast was the Dirty South. It was like they spoke for the South, they spoke for people of my kind, just for the Dirty South period, you know what I'm saying? So being able to have those guys to come with the music that they came with, just the amount of sense they had, you know what I'm saying? It spoke volumes for people from where I'm from. My plans were taking the album live, just giving a great stellar show all the way through, you know what I'm saying, from the beginning to the end. I want fans to feel like they know me much more, just even after this album, I want to be able to perform my entire album on this tour. I don't want to just perform my old hits and singles that people coming out and they understand the records that I can make, but I want to actually give them a stellar performance and give them a real live show, honestly.